The following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
A great expression of how private donors can support the objectives and strategies of our athletics department is actually Virtue Field, which was a gift from Ted and Danny Virtue, and allowed us as an institution to move forward very quickly with this fantastic new competition facility on the campus. And as we prepare for our upcoming comprehensive campaign, there will be a component of that campaign specifically targeting philanthropic opportunities in athletics. One of the ways that the Alumni Association partners with the foundation and with other units on campus is the video streaming that we've been doing of athletic competition during the past year. It's a partnership between the UVM Alumni Association and UVM Athletics, which has allowed us to showcase our athletic competition to a much larger audience of graduates and parents and friends of the institution, and we're really pleased to be able to showcase some of the great things that are happening on the campus through that partnership. I mean, this is an expression of the kind of robust, proactive outreach that the Alumni Association will be able to do vis-a-vis the foundation model. Many athletic donors will be familiar with the Victory Club, and what's not known to many folks is that the Victory Club gifts are administered through the UVM Foundation from a receiving and acknowledgement standpoint. And so that's a good example of a partnership where the UVM Foundation is not just looking to athletics donors to make multi-million dollar commitments, but where we're working with donors at whatever level they're able to support to ensure that they can have the impact that they want in the area that they want. So everything from entry-level Victory Club donors, or even donors who don't meet Victory Club levels but still want to support athletics at a level that's comfortable for them, all of those gifts are welcomed and valued by the institution. One opportunity for UVM Athletics in this upcoming comprehensive campaign is the much-talked-about Arena Events Center. And we're still going through the process right now of finalizing what our campaign fundraising priorities will be, but this is very high on the list for UVM Athletics. I think that there's great support and energy behind this project among our donor population, and if I were a betting man, I'd expect that the Arena Event Center will be on the list of campaign priorities when the campaign moves into its public phase in 2015. In the meantime, we'll be working closely with our Board of Trustees and with other university leaders to ensure that that project fits within the scope of other campus facility projects, to engage key donors to provide us with the leadership support to build some momentum behind the project. It is an excellent expression of the private university partnership that can exist to move big ideas forward, and we're excited about its potential.